I'm here at one of our high-grade samples, a heavily silicified, brecciated quartz vein float with angular clasts of heavily altered andesite host rock. This sample ran 4.3 grams per ton gold and 167 grams per ton silver.